was a cold start, but we'll actually start to see temperatures slowly warm up with plenty of sunshine, especially in the earlier part of the day. But the afternoon will bring some more cloud cover, and that leads eventually to a chance for some snow or mix starting late tonight and then carrying over into the morning hours. And with our kind of warm up into early Saturday morning, we'll start to see a pretty quick transition into some rain. But as that transition happens, we could also see the potential for some freezing rain for your Saturday morning. So that will be a concern on the roadways today, this afternoon. Our highs will be in the low 30s. This will probably be later in the afternoon and evening as we very slowly warm up this afternoon. And our high temperatures could very well be close to the midnight hour. And then we'll slowly dip down possibly towards the low 30s for tomorrow, but it's definitely going to be mild. And that's why we'll have that snow or rain mix starting likely near 10 o'clock or so tonight, scattered in nature and becoming a little bit more widespread by the morning hours. And as our temperatures slowly get above 32 tomorrow morning, we'll see that transition again. Freezing rain could be a possibility in some spots. By the afternoon, we'll get up towards the 40s, and that's why we'll start to see more rain and then a continued chance for that rain and more widespread throughout the afternoon. So, futurecast is showing mostly clear to start, which helps our temperatures drop significantly this morning. More cloud cover, though, creeps in from the west and the southwest by the afternoon hours. Here's tonight around 9 or 10 o'clock. That's when those scattered snow showers or maybe a mix begins, depending on exactly what temperature you are. Higher elevations will absolutely be seeing that snow. Into the early morning hours, there's that quick transition because, like I mentioned, our temperatures this afternoon into tomorrow morning will actually only continue to warm up as opposed to normally cooling down. So we'll be in the low 30s, which is why we'll see that kind of funky mix between the rain and also some freezing rain and maybe even some snow in some places. But by the afternoon on Saturday, we'll continue with a chance for a pretty widespread and significant rainfall as temperatures warm pretty well above 40. And then we'll also see a clearing up pretty quickly into Sunday morning, which will again leave us pretty chilly. After a mild start tomorrow morning and a nice afternoon, those temperatures will drop for your Sunday, but there'll be a lot more sunshine. So it should be a pleasant but very cold end to the weekend. A slight warm up into Monday, but we're watching another potential for some rain or snow again on Monday or Tuesday into Wednesday. It's still, there are a lot of discrepancies between models when it comes to the potential coastal system for Tuesday and Wednesday. Of course, we'll continue to watch it over the next couple of days, but really, tomorrow's going to be the warmest day we've got, and it does include plenty of rain before our cooler temperatures below probably the upper 30s and mid-30s for the most of next work week. Well, thank you for stopping by WPTZ.com or checking us out on the mobile app. I'm Caitlin Napoleone. Have a great Friday.